Looking back at the early days of my stream, it looked terrible. And because it looked terrible, it meant that I lacked confidence. And that lack of confidence distracted me from being able to make good content, which is the most important thing you need as a new creator. That's why today we've partnered with Fiverr to give you guys $1,500 worth of animated overlays for your Twitch and YouTube stream entirely for free, ready to download and install right now, today. Let's go. Hey, I'm Eljay from streamscheme.com. I'm also a variety streamer over at twitch.tv/Eljay_. There are links in the description to both of those. I'm actually live right now as well if you want to come say hi. Today, I'm going to be showing off our brand new animated overlay packs, Summer Splash and Tokyo Nights. We're also going to be showing you guys how to install them, but we're going to take it a step further and show you guys how you can get your own custom overlays made without breaking the bank. But before we get to that, and before I show you guys how to install and download these packs today, let's talk about Fiverr and the discount code they've got for you. If you don't know about Fiverr, they are an amazing resource for creating custom graphics for streamers, and actually so much more than that. If you're in the market for custom emotes, overlays, social banners, video editing, or really anything else, then I recommend checking Fiverr out with the link in the description. Because Fiverr's brilliant, but also, if enough people use our link and go check out Fiverr, well, they might come back and let us use their service to make more free animated graphics for you guys. Fiverr actually reached out and asked if they could sponsor a video where we upgraded my entire stream overlay and setup. And I turned around and said, I love it, but can we instead take all the money that you would normally pay me and pay towards upgrading everything and just create a bunch of free graphics for new streamers? And Fiverr said yes. In fact, they were super excited about it and loved the idea. So if you guys look at the packs today and think, wow, I want something custom made for my stream, then you can use the link in the description and the discount code STREAMSCHEME2022 to go get some custom graphics made for you without breaking the bank. And thank you so much to Fiverr for not just supporting our channel, but also for supporting small streamers. There are time codes in the description, so you can skip ahead to any part of this video you want. But first, let's show off these packs and then we'll get into downloading them later. The first pack was made by a fantastic artist called Artquod, who is linked in the description. You can go check him out directly. And it's called Summer Splash. With Summer Splash, we wanted to create something minimal that played on the warm colors and feelings of beaches and waves. The goal was to really suit any streamer, no matter the type of content that they want to make. And I think they've done an amazing job with this. This pack comes with 4 or 5 different webcam sizes, every different scene, alert variations, and everything you might need to get set up as a streamer. Artquod is also an amazing designer, and anyone looking for an overlay to get started as a beginner, I would heavily recommend reaching out to him. And if you're scared to reach out, don't worry, I'll also show you guys how to reach out to designers properly in a little bit in this video. Next up, we have one of the most comprehensive, aesthetic, and professional overlay packs we've ever made, and it's called Tokyo Nights, and it's amazing. Tokyo Nights was made by Piracik, who is an amazing team of designers. They executed my brief professionally and incredibly fast without any issues, and they were incredibly excited to be involved in the project. There isn't much to really say about Tokyo Nights. I think the pack really speaks for itself. This pack has everything you need to make it your own. It is entirely modular for you to pick and choose from 6 webcam designs, 2 different chatting scenes, a custom CSS chat widget comes with it, as well as 12 alerts with variations for each event. And it also has quick installs for all of it and just outright looks amazing. If you're in the market for an incredibly professional, high quality pack that you'll never need to upgrade, I really recommend reaching out to Piracik. He's also linked in the description. And if you're nervous to reach out to a designer, that is totally normal. A few tips if you do choose to is, first, before you put an order in, make sure you read their deliverables, read the different price points, and make sure you reach out directly to them with a message, with a brief, so you can ask them questions. You can see on screen now and in the Discord example briefs we use to have these overlay packs made. We provided references to other overlays that we really liked. We asked questions such as exactly what was included in the packs. And once we had a full discussion, we confirmed delivery dates and how many reviews we'd get. That said, if you're nervous about finding the right designer, you can go straight to the Fiverr's Choice, which are hand-selected designers. Or of course, just go straight to the 2 designers who worked with us today that are linked in the description, who made these ones, because I trust them and I think they're brilliant. Okay, let's get into the download and installation of these overlays. First up, you're going to need to join our Discord with the link in the description. This is where we keep all of our overlay packs, including the ones today. Once you're in the Discord, you'll want to read the rules part of the Discord. If you agree to all of the rules, you will then click on this little verify button to see the rest of the Discord. From there, you'll scroll down to the channel named Free Stream Graphics. This has a link to every single overlay, every single free stinger, and of course, today's packs. You're going to click the download link for the pack that you want. I will give you a quick warning. All of these packs are incredibly large files. They have a lot of assets and a lot of customization. And because both these overlay files are so large, Google Drive can't scan them to make sure they're safe. That said, I made them. The rest of our packs are there. We have over 30,000 downloads on the other packs, and no one has had any issues whatsoever. But again, if you don't trust it, don't download it. That's totally fine. These will download as a zip file, which means you need to extract them before doing any other work. Windows does come with a built-in extracting tool. You'll right-click on the downloaded zip file and click Extract here. If these options don't show up when you right-click it, there is also a guide linked on how to extract a file in the Discord named hashtag how to install overlays channel, which also has every other question you'll probably have if you get lost. Give it a second to extract, but once it is extracted, you'll want to make sure that OBS or Streamlabs, whichever you're using, is entirely closed. You do not want them open for this next section. You'll open the folder for your pack and you'll find the folder named fonts inside. You'll then double click and install the fonts to your PC. If you do this after you've installed the overlay, if you skip ahead, install the overlay and then try come back to install the fonts, or if you try and install the fonts while OBS or Streamlabs is open, you will break the installation process and have to start from scratch. And again, if you get lost, there is a guide on how to install fonts to your computer linked in the how to install channel. Let's start with installing these into Streamlabs, and then I'll show you guys how to install it into OBS. Now, some of the words I say might be different to how they appear inside the software. Software is constantly being updated, so make sure you pay attention to the visuals on screen and what I do. Streamlabs users actually have it very easy. All you have to do is open Streamlabs now that you've got the fonts installed, go to your settings, click Scene Collection, and click Import.Overlay. You'll go to the folder and find the .overlay file. Once you select the .overlay file, Streamlabs will import the overlay and all of the scenes we have set up. That said, it won't import any widgets such as a chat widget or anything like that. We actually can't make the .overlay include the widgets, it's just a limitation to Streamlabs. That said, if you're confused about how to add a widget source, there is also a guide about how to set up Streamlabs OBS for beginners linked in the Discord as I've shown. This is really important, make sure you're listening to this part. In order to make the installation easier, the customization easier, and everything else easier on a beginner, we have included every customization option in the packs. For example, if you install the Summer Splash pack, you will find 4 or 5 different webcams as well as 2 different alert bars already added to the overlay. This means the CPU usage inside Streamlabs and sometimes in OBS will be very high upon instant installation. To solve this, all you have to do is go in and delete the sources that you're not going to use or just hide them and the CPU will drop dramatically. You aren't meant to have everything turned on. This is purely to make setup easier. Plus, remember, these are fully animated overlay packs, which means they will use extra CPU compared to a static overlay or just simply having your game and your webcam. And that is it. That is the entire overlay setup. Of course, you'll want to install your alerts, but that depends on the service you're using, and there are guides on doing that. However, for Tokyo Nights, we actually do have a quick install for all of your alert variations and a quick install for our custom chat CSS that comes along with it. You're going to head into the folders again, and you'll see on screen right now 2 different links. Clicking these will open your Streamlabs dashboard and replace your current alerts and chat widget. So, before you click them, I want you to go to your Streamlabs dashboard, I want you to click your alert box, and click Create Widget Theme over here in the right. Name this new theme Tokyo Nights, and make sure you click Use so it is active. Now you can go back to those folders and click those quick install links that I mentioned. It will pop open your dashboard, and it will most likely ask you to pick the theme you want to install these two. And as you can see here, our new chat widget and new chat style is perfectly installed. Now, this is the exact same process for the alerts as well. You'll simply double click the quick install, you'll select the widget you want to install them to, and they will be installed. But the only thing you have to do here is make sure you go into your Streamlabs OBS, go to your alert box settings by double clicking on them, go to the old alert box settings, and in the top left, I want you to change your width to say 1920 and your height to be 1080. If you don't change this, part of the alert is going to get cut off. Sadly for Summer Splash, there's no quick install. It just wasn't something we were able to do, but we do have a guide on how to set up your own alerts and how to set up alert variations linked in the how to install channel and in the frequently asked channel as well for if you want to get those set up. And now for the OBS install. Now I wish I could tell you guys, all you have to do is go and double click a link and you'll have everything installed for you. but it just isn't the case. OBS doesn't have support for something like .overlay files. That said, they do have scene collections, but sadly, those use a file path system, which means we can't mass distribute that because every PC has a different file path system, and it would take ages to reconnect all of the different graphics. This means you have two options for getting these installed. The first, you just have to import every single graphic by hand and build the entire overlay by hand, which is a huge amount of work. Which is why if you want to do that, you can, but I actually recommend the second option instead. You're going to download and install Streamlabs, which I know you don't want to do because you're an OBS user. But once you have Streamlabs downloaded and installed, you're going to follow the guide that I just went through on how to install these overlays into Streamlabs. And then while Streamlabs and OBS are both open, you'll go to OBS, go to your scene collection at the top, and then click import. From here, if you're lucky, the overlay will appear with the name, and you can simply select it and click import, and you'll be done. That said, if it doesn't appear, you'll click the dot dot dot, and you'll have to go to the file location for where Streamlabs keeps its overlays installed. Now, the default one will be on screen now. Once you're in the file location for where Streamlabs keeps its overlays, you're going to sort it by most recently modified. This is because you've just installed the new overlay or just changed the new overlay in Streamlabs, which means it will be at the top here. So go ahead and select the top one and click open. Now in the importer, click the little white box and you'll click import. This will actually import the entire scene from Streamlabs directly into OBS. Then you'll go up to your scene collection and then you'll just select the new one that's been added, such as Summer Splash. This is the exact same for if you're installing Tokyo Nights. Speaking of, how do we install the CSS and how do we install the alerts for Tokyo Nights into OBS? Well, sadly, we can't give you guys a quick install, but you can use the Streamlabs alerts and Streamlabs widgets if you go to your OBS, add browser source, and then import the browser source from the Streamlabs dashboard. As you can see here, click chat box, and I'm gonna copy the chat box. And then I'm going to paste that into my OBS browser source, and I'm going to change the width and the height to be 1920 by 1080p. From there, all I have to do is line the new source up inside the right place and test it. And the alerts are actually the exact same. Add a browser source, go back to Streamlabs, and take that URL from the alert box, add it as a 1920 by 1080p browser source, and click done, and that's all you need to do. But because you're an OBS user, I'm assuming you don't want to do that, and you'd rather use Stream Elements. If that is the case, Stream Elements, you'll need to set up both Summer Splash and Tokyo Nights alerts entirely manually, but there are plenty of guides out there on how to do that. But otherwise, that should be both of your overlays entirely set up and you're good to go. Don't forget to check out Fiverr linked in the description. Go and support them with our discount code, and I'll see you guys next week.